This is what I'm going to be fishing with. This is will be my fishing pole that I have carved the bottom of it. And that's where my fishing lines is going to be. The reason I carved the bottom of it, because if I don't get lucky from the first or the second time, so I'll be able to stick it in the ground and wait for it. So this is right here. I got this little piece as my bobber, and right here I have attached my hook. Weather keep changing so much. I'm gonna use all the guts for more trapping and for my snaring. Look at that beauty. Yummy! It's perfect.